crazy to hear this story in the sleaze. This is an Ian for Ellen K. You mentioned Matt Damon's biggest career regret.
Yes. So imagine turning down a movie. Which one do you think that Matt Damon regrets the most turning down?
Out of all the movies?
Just recently.
Greenberg.
Avatar.
Oh, Avatar.
Yes. He was up for a role in Avatar, and he says it's his biggest career regret yet. Obviously, you know, James Cameron, huge movie. I don't really know what role he was going to play, though. I'm guessing maybe Jake Sully?
A lot of women, however, are very upset because they could have been, like, 3D with Matt Damon.
Or they could have been traumatized because he would have had a tail and might have been too much.
That actually threw me off with the chick.
Yeah, I didn't like the tail.
She was hot until I saw the tail.
Yeah.
And that made me think other things.
This part of the show powered by...
Coke Zero before any rock is tipped off by the Final Four. The Rock will fill the streets of Indianapolis with Daughtry live and a special performance by Darius Rucker. So check out the Coke Zero Facebook page for all the info. Coke Zero, real Coke taste, zero calories. It's possible.
Why? Hey, what up? It's your boy Mac. Now, if you haven't heard the new Christina Aguilera song, Not Myself Tonight, you can hear it over and over again as many times as you want. Just go to y100.com, keyword Christina.
Hey, you get into a car accident after 911, call 411, 1-800-411-PAIN.
Yo, check it out. It's a Dirty ENT special bulletin. That's right. It's your man Nelly, and it's going down right now at the First Baker Concrete Mall on Super Saturday of the season on April 10th at 7:10, along with myself, Kevin Rudolph, and the New Boys.
Nelly, Kevin Rudolph, and the New Boys live at